any extra curriculum, anything?
Yes.
What? Learn anything? You intended yourself, your intention was there, or you thought like I should do that, anything like that. Like I did suppose. Are you sharing your screen?
Yes, I am also sharing my screen. Can you see the this notes?
As far as we can. Yeah, so I told you these all things you will find in my lesson later on.
But that was one of that word which I was keeping from the podcast. Actually, I was listening a topic of they are discussing about the traveling.
And yeah.
And that these words are coming repeatedly, so I just picked that word and write it here, and next I will working on it.
Okay.
I work on it and find some meaning and adding my vocabulary.
Okay, do that. Do that. That is all right. We should do some extra curriculum. Not an issue. Yeah. So anything that is unknown, you are listening in podcast, so you can, you know, write it down or learn. So that is good. At least, anyhow, you are.
Not him.
Anyway, anyhow, you are making your own effort, right? So that is not bad. So by doing that, you are coming across a new vocabulary or new thing that you are writing, you are learning. So that's all right. But sometimes, like you have written since jabki, right? Since you have written jabki. So sometimes since means chuki bhi hota hai.
Okay.
Right, so depends on, you know, word, situation, and, you know, a speaking topic. So sometimes meaning get changed, but not an issue. At least you are covering one thing, right? Later on, another one come, right?
And so, it is all, you said that it all are in your lessons, right?
Yeah, these all like keep scenes, these all things you are mentioning, these all comes later on, as far as and like that, these all things will come.
That time it will be, it will reminding us.
You will relearn that, right?
Relearn.
Yeah. That time. Not that you should do that, you know, I love, like, I still remember when I was excited like you, so I had one of my diary, so I just full, I have written all those vocabulary and mentioned in diary, but at that time, there were no podcast, I was not having anything like phone or anything, so I used to read newspaper, and I used to find, vocabulary that is unknown of you, unknown of my, and I used to write that. So that is right way, nothing but idea. Because when you are writing, at least you are getting that in your mind. So as much as you can, that much you gain. Right.
Okay.
So that is night way. Yeah.
I'm suggesting you one thing, that can you shift your desk from from your gate?
Sorry?
Yeah, aap apna desk thoda sa hata sakte ho, kyunki piche jo hai na aane jaane wale dikh rahe hain.
Kuch der baad koi nahi aayega jayega yahan pe, let me do. Yeah, so, we distract, it happens, you know. Yes.
Now it's perfect. Perfect.
Actually, this is second floor, so nobody comes here. But as of now, my wife is rooming and somebody is coming. So there is not much member here. Anyway, that is right. That is right. Okay. So nice to knowing like you are putting your own effort to making more upgraded of your skill, right? So that is nice. And apart from that, did you go through all rules that I have suggested you yesterday?
Yeah, I also make that list of all your rules.
Okay.
I just separated it from your sentences.
Okay.
I just written it all the rules in one list.
Nice. All open mouth. All the sentences. So okay, yesterday we had gone through. Oh, I can't share a screen. Now, I have.
No. We had working on it.
हम पढ़ चुके हैं, right?
हाँ, हम पढ़ चुके हैं.
We have gone through.
We had already gone through.
No. That is all right. But मैं detail में नहीं गया था, बस को detail में लेता हूँ. कल हम केवल पढ़े थे superstition वगैरह वगैरह. But I want to go through some story, right? So I wanted yesterday you to go, but कुछ sentence out of रेंज हो रहा था तो नहीं हो पा रहा. सो आई वॉन्टेड टू से लाइक इन विलेज यू मस्ट हैव सीन लाइक सम विलेज इज नॉट क्लोज टू मार्केट. सो इफ दे आर वॉन्टिंग टू गो मार्केट दे नीड टू गो टू रोड फर्स्ट एंड द रोड इज ऑल्सो नॉट क्लोज टू द देयर विलेज. सो वॉट हैपन्स इन अ विलेज वंस अपॉन अ टाइम अ पर्सन वेंट टू मार्केट or he got late while coming from market. So it was around more than 10 p.m. in night. So when he came on road, so road was not close to the village, so he need to suffer from road to the village. That was around more than 1 kilometer.
Okay.
And in village area after 7 or 8 most of people go to bed.
Right.
And it becomes like bilkul sunsan, like bilkul peace and nobody there. Some creature, night creature, they might be making some sound, but it hardly happens, like people are here and there. So he was coming, he got late anyway because of transportation or anything. So it was more than 10. So he was coming from the road to village. In between, nobody was there, so it was like quiet and you can say haunted kinds of scene. So when he was crossing the banyan tree area, the banyan tree was just close to or beside or near to the graveyard. So yes. When he reached there or about to reach, so he realized like somebody is shaking the branch of banyan tree.
Okay.
Right. Somebody is shaking the branch of banyan tree. So he get afraid, scared, because nobody was there to talk and say, and he was alone. So it happened night time, you're alone. So many negative things start cooking in your mind. Negative thing. After that, it seems like he saw somebody, right, who appeared like it seems like he is back to front leg. Back to front leg.
Front leg. Ulte pair.
Yeah, somebody back to front leg. Or all sudden he disappears. And after a few minutes, he assumed like somebody is making sound like haunted sound, crying sound. So you know he start fretting of his body structure. Just amazing like his body temperature and blood circulation. Why not in balance? He was about to half dead. The person.
Half dead. What was that?
मतलब आधा आधा मरा हुआ मतलब जान नहीं बची होता है ना जब डर लगता है जोर से
dead
यार जब जोर से डर लगता है तो right and anyhow he get scared of and he listen some sound like shine the air sound and anything so anyhow he was not completely dead. He become like half dead or he managed to go to home and once he reached to village in his home the people start gathering because he was making some different sounds right he was in a scared of he saw many of things right many people comes in village it happens whether people are sleeping in their own village own house but if something happens in somebody's house they gather.
Okay.
Right, they gather and they ask like, what happened? So, people came and he tried to say something like, I was coming, I saw something like that. So, some of people, they are matured, they got to know like something had happened because in the area, the banyan tree is famous. Not famous, but banyan tree and graveyard, the area is close to each other. There might be something, right, in night time. So somebody asked to somebody, okay, not need to think, just go, there is a person and he is, there is an exorcist, he used to live in next village, exorcist, okay?
Exorcist Tantri.
Yeah, so somebody went there and brought him usko le aaya brought him and now the exorcist started some exorcism
jhadku jadu tona karna
he started exorcism and all people they were gathered there they were started to think something to be happening like omen matlab acha cheez hona they were hoping all people they were gathered there and later on after doing that the exorcist given a talisman or amulet to the person and asked him to wrap in his right hand arm.
Right.
Okay. And he did that. Right. So after that all incident, the person in next day he came in normal situation. And later on, the banyan tree became very famous. So now nobody is getting late.
Okay, they all are coming on that time, before time.
Yeah, so this is not real story, this is concocted. A concocted mangadant kahani. This I just try to connect so that few of word vocabulary we can catch or we can use here. Right. Some people used to say, no, he not telling gold. No, these all things are superstition. Right. These all things are superstition. Somebody is saying, yeah, it is illusion. It's not right. Okay. So this has happened.
You have covered all many of the words in this
story. Yeah. So the topic was, you know, very quiet and very exclusive, like
ghost.
Only go, yeah, ghost. Okay. So now, most welcome to your journey, or you have reached to tens. Right, today we will discuss about, you know, I know we know most of things, but we will go once again. Right, so today our topic is, today tense is very first tense,
present tense,
simple present tense, and it is also called present indefinite. It is also called daily routine tense. Daily routine means, if you want to expose or narrate your daily routine, so that is said in present indefinite tense. Right, like मैं सुबह उठता हूँ, फिर खाना खाता हूँ, फिर जाता हूँ, सोता हूँ, they all comes under present indefinite tense.
Okay, and these all are the habitual sentence, so they all are come in past present tense.
Means any story that belongs to past, that comes in past present tense. Right. So identification, you know already, like where will you find, like ta hai, thi hai, te hai, taum. So that we just got to know, like this belongs to present indefinite tense. And the rules are for singular and plural. So for singular, like he, she, it, any name, government, child, everyone, no one, nobody, everybody, person, these all things comes under singular. So in singular, in plural. In singular, we use for a formative sentence, for general sentence, like subject plus. Plus verb first, and then we put s or es,
then object,
then object, and in plural only subject, verb one, and object.
Oh.
And in negative, yeah. So from negative, some additional things start, that is do or does. Right. So for negative. In singular, we use does after sub and then not. And in plural, we use do. So do not in the gent. These are the player who are unknown. मतलब इनका entry होता है present indefinite में. Like for interrogative, क्या does comes first, do comes first in singular. Or in plural. क्या नहीं, doesn't, do not, क्यों नहीं, yeah, why does not, why don't. Oh, here I missed don't, not. Right, why don't. Okay, so you can see, like, सपोज मैं जाता हूँ, राइट, मैं जाता हूँ,
ओके,
मैं जाता हूँ, हाउ टू से दैट,
आई गोस,
नो, आई इज प्लूरल, आई गो, और वह जाता है,
वह जाता है, ही गोस.
He goes. So he, see it, just put in mind, like he, she, it, और किसी person वगैरह का नाम है, किसी का नाम है, वहाँ पे हम s और e जोड़ते हैं, जो noun है. और in plural, like सारे चीज आ जाते हैं, I, you, they, we, these all things comes under plural.
Okay.
Children, parents, these all are plural. So Ram जाता है.
Ram goes.
और श्याम जाता है,
श्याम गोज
और आप जाते हो,
आई गो
या यू गो। ओके, आप नहीं जाते हो।
ओके आई डज नॉट आई डू नॉट गो
या और वह नहीं जाती है।
सी डज नॉट गो
क्या वह जाती है?
ओके डज शी गो
क्या आप जाते हो?
क्या डू आई गो
या
ओके स्पीक
नो, आई वॉज थिंकिंग लाइक इट इज नॉट सीम्स लाइक सुटेबल, सो आई गॉट कन्फ्यूज। ओके, क्या आप नहीं जाते हो?
Does not you go?
क्या आप
नहीं.
नहीं जाते हो? क्या आप नहीं जाते हो?
Do not I go?
या ऐसे दो तरह से बनाएंगे, एक तरह से डू यू नॉट गो और ऐसे भी कर डोंट यू गो,
Don't you go?
राइट? डोंट वाला तो सुइटेबल हो जाता है बोलने में। क्या क्या वो नहीं जाती है? डजेंट शी गो? आप क्यों नहीं जाते हो?
Why do not you go?
या वो क्यों नहीं जाती है?
Why does not she go?
या अशो अशो। ओके, सो यू कैन सी, आर यू गेटिंग सम साउंड? देखना
Okay. Yes, I am also getting.
कौन ऊपर साउंड कर रहा है, छत पे कौन ठोक रहा है? जाओ जल्दी। ओके, सो आजकल के बच्चे अपने माता पिता का अनुचित लाभ क्यों उठाते हैं? अनुचित लाभ मीन्स अनड्यू एडवांटेज।
ओके आजकल के बच्चे टुडे चिल्ड्रंस व्हाई डू नॉट दे गेट एडवांटेज
तो आवाज कहां से आ रही है? नीचे से। जाके नीचे देखो आशु, बोलो इतना क्यों शोर हो रहा है? ओके, सो आजकल के बच्चे अपने माता पिता का अनुचित लाभ क्यों उठाते हैं? वाई
Why do today's children take undue advantage of their parents?
या सरकार गरीबों को अंधेरे में क्यों रखती है?
Why does the government keep the poor in dark?
या व्हाई डज द गवर्नमेंट कीप द पुअर इन डार्क? ओके, सो रूल्स तो मैटर करता है, चाहे टेंस प्रेजेंट पास्ट फ्यूचर, बट मैटर करता है मटेरियल क्या है, बोल क्या रहे हैं, वो ज्यादा मैटर करता है, राइट? तो ज्यादा वर्ड वोकैबुलरी याद रखना इज बेटर। लाइक तुम्हारी बहन छोटी छोटी बात पर गुस्सा क्यों हो जाती है?
Why does your sister get angry over petty issue?
या सो दैट यू आर लर्निंग, इट्स ऑल राइट, दैट इज योर एडिशनल एडवांटेज, बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट दिस ऑल वोकैबुलरी दैट आई हैव गिवन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट यू मस्ट लर्न, राइट? नेक्स्ट, जब आप बस से दिल्ली जाते हैं तो क्या आप बस में धक्का मुक्की करते हैं?
ओके, व्हेन यू गो टू दिल्ली बाय बस डू यू जोशल इन द बस?
या जोसल, टी इज साइलेंट हियर, राइट?
ओके
सो दैट इज व्हेन, व्हेन, राइट? नॉट व्हेन, यू आर मेकिंग गुड साउंड, दैट इज व्हेन.
When?
When, only WEA, WEN, nothing else.
Right.
When, next. So पता नहीं के लिए होता है wonder why, पता नहीं क्यों के लिए wonder why, पता नहीं कैसे के लिए wonder how, पता नहीं क्या के लिए wonder what. So पता नहीं क्यों मेरी माँ हर बात पर भावनाओं में बह जाती है.
Okay, wonder why does my brother get carried
Carried
away in
away, yeah.
emotion for everything?
Yeah, carried away in emotions over everything. Next.
तुम अपनी बहन को क्यों नहीं समझाते? आजकल वह भाव खाती है। Why do not you make your sister understand nowadays she put on air?
Puts on air.
Puts on air.
Next.
मैं अपने माता पिता की बात सुनता हूँ, क्या आप ऐसा करते हैं?
Yeah.
I listen to my parents, do you do so?
या सो किसी की बात सुनना, किसी की बात मानना मीन्स टू लिसन टू समबडी, राइट? आप उसे क्यों परेशान करते हो? आप उसे क्यों परेशान करते हो?
ओके,
परेशान
व्हाई डू नॉट यू
व्हाई?
व्हाई डू नॉट परेशान क्यों नहीं करते? अच्छा, व्हाई डू
नहीं, यार
यू गेट हिम परेशान करना, गेट हिम
नहीं, परेशान करने का सीधा डाल दो बोदर. बोदर होता है,
अपर
बेक्स होता है, टीज होता है, टीज मतलब छेड़ना होता है. ट्रेवल भी कर सकते हो, व्हाई डू यू ट्रेवल हिम?
Why do you trouble him?